Hi, my name is Sai Gauri. I'm from 6B and I'm representing my house Prithvi in the sports fest.
My name is Sarah Chopra. I study in class 8G and I represent the Jal House.
My name is Parth Agarwal and I'm from 9th grade. I'm representing Prithvi House.
My name is Ahana Raman and I'm from 7th F. Today I am representing the Vayu House as a co-captain.
Srishti Singh and I'm in 9th B and I'm representing the Prithvi House.
I participated in the chess tournament of the Elpro sports fest.
I played the sports football.
I participated in long jump.
I played basketball.
I participated in long jump.
I learned many things from this game. I started using strategy, logic and using my brain for this game and focusing on it.
I learned that teamwork is what that matters the most.
I got to know that we get only 3 chances in the long jump, and then we don't know that the next chance will be our best or no, so we should give our best in every chance.
What I learned from this Elpro Sports Fest in football is that there are many other talented players who are not able to show their talent.
So I learned that I can be a role model for my friends and my classmates, and it inspired me to continue my sport.
Elpro Sports Fest 2019-20 is fantastically organized. I really feel proud to participate.